Oh, this might be a pop enough. Oh, here we go. Yep.
Oh, hang on.
Captain Jimbo, fish on. Natureboyy here. Today where are we? Oh, let me introduce my guest first. This is Big J, or in the land of Florida. Well, that's where we are. We like to say Jota Grande. Sí, es Jota Grande. Sí, es una la temperatura es muy hace calor y estás en la playa. We are, how do you say fishing? It's a great day. We're gonna pescado. See, we're going out to fish, catch some fish. It's gonna be a great day. It's probably 80 degrees and sunny right now. It's great. It's great weather right now. Oh, great weather, heaven. So hopefully we catch some big ones. We'll keep you updated. Thank you very much. Natureboyy here. Here we see a wild tortoise. Oh my goodness. Wow, that's incredible. That's incredible. Now they're actually laying eggs. They're mating right now, so they're a little frisky. But wow, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful creature right there. That was una tortuga. Es una tortuga poquito. We see a second one. We got a second tortuga. Get it well done. Dance on the move, make a girl wanna run. We keep moving till the sun come up, porque I am the party. It's a fiesta, blow out your candles, have a siesta. Big J just said he wishes he was a turtle sometimes. Big J, can you go a little further on that?
Turtles, they just got, all they do is walk around slowly.
And they eat a lot of food too.
What was that supposed to mean?
It's just good, nothing.
Estamos en la playa. ¿Dónde están las chicas?
Diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining, I like million dollar deals. Where's my pen? Bitch, I'm signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the jeweler, I put rocks all in my watch. I like.
So, plan for today is getting this thing hooked up. We got to cut the line here. Let me put a weight on, and we're putting a metal leader on just in case we hook into some big sharks. We want to have a metal leader on, so it's about a 3/8 ounce weight. We'll throw on a leader, and you know, we're just, anything can happen out here, so you know, we're really just preparing. It's probably UV of probably 9 right now, so we gotta, don't want skin cancer. We got a little burnt,
but, or cataracts,
compromised immune system. That's all the stuff that you learn. Wait for the day, we're using a little frozen shrimp.
Cool.
So you just hook it up. I'm actually really not sure how to do this, so we're just gonna just throw a couple times, and we're off to go catch some fish. Can we get a little fit check here? So we got the Playboy cotton candy colored swimsuit. Obviously we got the off-brand GoPro chest plate for fishing. We got the pliers for, you know, in case we get into a big shark. And then we got the $30 Goodr sunglasses. These are iced by Yetis, sponsored actually. So. Click the link in the description below to find out more about the sunglasses.
It's not sponsored.
It's gonna be a great day. You know, the thing I keep telling myself when I'm out here fishing is, I could catch fish if I wanted to, you know what I'm saying? Like. I said I like it like that. Natureboyy. Friday morning, going out, doing some brackish water fishing, backwaters. Now, I don't really know what we're fishing for, but I think it's a beautiful morning, so hopefully we catch something good. Oh, nah.
I got one.
They're all on the bottom.
Got one right here. Nope.
Hey, there's your snapper that I said we wouldn't catch.
There we go, baby.
No, snapper. I've got them moves.
Que quema por dentro y lento te convierte en fiera.